Welcome back to Let's Play Goat Simulator. I think I got the frame rate a little bit better this time. And I'm rolling for no good reason. Get back up. Ooh. I can't remember. There's something I'm looking for. Come on, there you go. I'm gonna take it with me. I'm gonna take it to the car. Haha. Hit me now. That didn't work. Oh well. Come on, get back. How do I... Oh, there's a lot of stuff in this game that I just know is out there. But what if I knock it off? Plant. I hear a noise. Oh, that's probably that car in the distance. I feel like there's, well, I've been over here, we already know what's there. Actually... Can I open doors? Nope. I think there's a, there should be a statue in here somewhere. Ah! There it is. How do you? There we go. Whoa, I didn't think it did this. Okay, well that works. Water slide. How did I not see this? Oh, hello there. Michael Bay. With one shot. I know there's supposed to be a way to get up the storage compartment. Ah, hang on. That's not what I was looking for, but I'll take it. I'm trying to get up in this building. Like, there should be a way to get up onto the other floors that doesn't involve climbing the crane and jumping off, but that may be what I do, just for the sake of simplicity. Actually, I might not have to even climb up all the way. That giant concrete slab just looks like something I should be able to knock out of there. No! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is being more complicated than planned. That's what happens when you get distracted. You walk off cliffs. I want to get up there with those guys and the trampoline and that robot that I'm clearly never going to get to. Haha! What the? You know, I'll accept this. There's a ladder now because I'm not on the first floor anymore. Totally just didn't phase through the floor. Oh! I'm gonna go punch those, or headbutt those too. He cried and just walked off. That's sad. I feel bad now. How dare he make me feel bad? Goats have feelings too. Okay. Is this what I think it is? That works. Totally won't lead to some major havoc. Come on, almost no, not where I was trying to go. Come on, move, come on. Headbutt bicycle. The bike fell over. It knows it's been defeated. Come on. Come on. Almost. Almost. There we go. Darn it. No, 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 no. No. Darn it. Sure, why not? Hang on, what if? There we go. Airborne go! What if I lick the con and then use the jetpack? Well, that didn't work as planned. Get up. There's really nothing you can do to control him when he's in the air like that. Oh, what is that? Time goat? Time goat? Oh, that's how you're supposed to get up there. Come on. Aim. What about that you know, I never thought about climbing that. What happens if I climb this thing? I mean, there's a goat in it, so clearly it's made for goats. Come on. I'm gonna be Rapunzel. Oh, darn it. Get out of my tower. Oh, neat. I think there's a statue in there. Darn it. I want to see what's in the top one. Since I can clearly get in the first one, there must be something in the second. Whoa! What the heck? Goat castle! Sure, why not? Goat, 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 goat. Whoa! What kind of throne is that? I'm slightly concerned. Well, that's a worrying sound. I have a skull. Well, I figured there'd be goats or something raining down, but sure. What happens if I go back and do it again? Is there any way to get objects off of you? Options, key bindings. Nope. Whoa! Hang on. What is that? I saw something glowing. I don't know, but it glowed. It was like a red glow. Torches?
Oh, okay.
Whoa! Well, hello there, ominous goat face. You know, I'm going to restart this, not the episode, because I can't get out of the jetpack, and that's going to interfere with other abilities, if there are other abilities for me to get. So first, let's climb up this thing and be a goat. Oh, come on. Nope. No! Back! Darn you, physics! I was hoping the slow motion would make it easier, but I can't change my direction in midair quite as easily as I'm used to from other platformers and such. Because this isn't a platformer, of course. What is that? Rope device. Lick the goat. I'm the king of the goats. He's still attached. Oh, there's a goat. There's another goat. There's a goat. Does just tapping it do it? Oh, there's another goat. Now I want to climb up there and do it again. He puts like a goat skull on. I guess that's his crown? This doesn't seem like a safe combination, just gonna be honest. Gonna go back and... Oh great, now I'm stuck. Okay, you can't go back in there. That appears to be a one-off. Okay, now I gotta find where that was again. I think it was just through here. Not what I'm looking for, but that looks really fun to headbutt. Headbutt boulder. Party crasher! Nope. There's a city over there. The city is not what I'm looking for, though. You're coming with me. It's not what I'm trying to do. One time I don't want to blow up a car. My friend is on fire. That's a good sign. That's always a good sign. I think it was this way. Maybe. Darn it! I find something interesting, and then I'll lose it. Found something interesting down here too, isn't it? Oh, come back, Molly. Molly. Come on. Come on. Get back up, goat. We have work to do. There it is. I see the red glow from here. Okay, yep, Molly's with me. That's a good thing. Now I remember, it was right here near the coffee shop. Coffee studio. Programmer people. Let's see what happens if I bring a person. Well, if they don't get stuck in the terrain and completely stretch my tongue across the universe. Come on. Come on. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a glowing blood sigil on the ground for you to... Come on. Come on. You'll like it, I'm sure. I don't know what it does anyway. Probably won't do a thing. What happens if I bring it a person? Not a thing happens. What if I drop goats on it? Whoa! Holy! It explodes! Oh! Interesting. What if I keep dropping stuff on it? Oh! 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 What if I keep just dropping goats on it? Can I summon more? Look at that face, he's completely innocent. Power to randomly grab any physics object. I'm assuming. Yep. Oh! I found the city. I found the... I broke reality. Ah! Well, this has been a delightful foray into why we don't break reality. It's some grade A nightmare fuel there, ain't it? I'm not even touching the keyboard anymore. I'm not touching the keyboard at all. I find this hilarious. I'm not touching the mouse either. I'm not touching the interface. I have clearly broke the world. Nope. Nope. Am I back on the ground? Nope. Maybe not. What if I hit the key again? What's that big gaping hole? That's probably the giant goat place. Let's see if I can land there. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, the statue's back. Into the hole. Mega Demon Goat. Each time. I want Giga Goat. No, that's normal goat. It's kind of big goat. We'll go with that. Ominous sound. Fly! Fly, Mega Goat! What happens if I use the demonic power near Goathead? Nothing! 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 Destroy Goat. One of them is still standing. Demon Goat is just a living rocket. Well, I'm seeing through a mountain there. There's clearly nothing to be afraid of right here. Humans. I'm gonna bring it a poison. He's on fire, he don't mind. Get back here. Who told you you could escape? I'm gonna show you this pretty glowing circle. Nothing to see here. Oh, there we go. There's actually a couple other things I'd like to try real quick before I end this. There's a couple custom modes. Blue streak. Main goat map. I want to know what it does. I don't know how to unlock it. But it was already in the custom game menu when I started, so. Oh, he's a white goat. Is this a Sonic reference? Okay, that's funny. And then the latter one is Yoshi Goat. We've already seen what Jetpack does. I've been putting off Yoshi Goat because this seems like it might be something really hilarious. Oh, release by pre- Oh, yeah, pressing W already did that. Yoshi Goat. Be funny if it loaded no level because I didn't select one. I thought it was supposed to, make bombs. What did I do wrong? It said lick things with R to make bombs. I've been betrayed. So, main goat map. Eat stuff by licking and pressing R. Oh! I didn't press R after licking. Typical. Silly me. He pooped out a tiny, tiny watermelon. Ah! Tiny exploding watermelon. They're all watermelons. You are now a watermelon, and you shall explode. Okay, you gotta admit that's good. What if I lick the bomb? Nope, can't lick that. Well, this has been, this has been, Let's Play Goat Simulator. Hope you enjoy. See you next time.